Ask and ye shall receive, ladies and gentlemen. That's the wild child herself, Vendetta.
Look, Vinny, I know you did some things you weren't proud of last week, but look, I found Mr. Honeybunny. Look into my eyes, Vinny. I know that's not who you are. Come join me again, and together we can control DIE as the Lady Lux. Come on, Vinny, just look at me.
Vendetta stutters out, Mr. Bunny?
He appeared at my house when you were gone.
Somebody out here? Oh, Vendetta finally releasing it. But the shield, this damage has been already been done. What is going on with Vendetta? Yeah, that needs no translation, what she just said before she left the room, but I have no idea what's gotten into the matter. I don't know, I guess we'll wait for answers here.
Bullshit!
It is rising, rolling around. Alfie's. Is she okay?
Shh, just stay here.
I wanna go.
Like you did in jail.
She got up on her own, but with assistance from the turnbuckle there. I mean, she used the turnbuckles to get up, but she is up on her own accord. Alfie's gonna get in the ring and hopefully go check on her there. And ladies and gentlemen, Kitty is scheduled to compete tonight, but I don't know if she'll. Yeah, I agree with Alpie. I think Kitty should go to the back, even though Kitty is shouting out no. Now, Kitty is asking for her opponent, or demanding her opponent, I should say, right now. So I don't know. I mean, it's kind of up to the official and doctors and management. I don't know. It's not up to me. 'Cause if it were up to me, Kitty would go take a little kitty nap in a hospital bed. She tried to turn around, but collapses back into the corner. Come on, Kitty, rethink this. Just go to the back. Just don't even worry about this. You can have another match next week. I'll be trying to get Honey Bunny away from Kitty. I can't believe Vendetta just left Honey Bunny out here. She just attacked Kitty and left Honey Bunny sitting there. So I may have to agree with Kitty that the Vendetta we just saw out here, it may not mentally, emotionally, I can't dare to guess, but looks like Kitty's demanding.
Go ahead, make my day.
You know, demanding her opponent, and here we go. Combatants are in the ring here, so I'm in order of appearance to my close right, from Middletown, Ohio, from 5'7", weighs 140 pounds. Ladies and gentlemen, that's Kitty. And across the way to my far left there, she comes to us from Switzerland. She stands 6 feet 1 inches tall. She weighs 161 pounds. That is Louv McMahon. Alfie asking Kitty for her.
Bullshit.
accessories. What is called in her accessories? Or her kitty accessories. Now he's gonna get them out of the way and... Oh, it's matches like these that I don't even... I don't even know how I'm gonna get through them, but, little side note there on Honey Bunny, I need the story long connection between Vendetta and Honey Bunny is epic and monumental, and we still have Honey Bunny and Vendetta slept. I don't know what's going on there, but let's focus on this one as the She-Wolf goes up against the kitty, so this is going to be I don't know, canine versus feline, you know, dogs and cats, they just don't get along, so. There, I got it out of the way. Captain Obvious over here. I said it. Now let's see if Kitty can at least get to the point up there. Alfie deems it Kitty's fit to continue. I trust in Alfie, but at the same time I trust my eyes, and Kitty is here, prone to one knee. I don't even know. It's... Kitty is trying to get closer to Louvre. Louvre staring down, and Louvre is a very competitive, very, you know, combatual combatant. Even Louvre is a little hesitant here. I don't blame her. I mean, yeah, Louvre thrives on the battle and the fight and the competition, but oh, die so too soon. I spoke way too deep, so Movement Man hitting a spear. Oh, I heard something crinkle inside. Body takes the center of the room. This is morbid. There's the bell. This one has officially begun. This move is going to... Oh, come on.
We've got a catfight!
I'm kicking her in the bandaged ribs. Makes it 10, 20, 100 times. And a slap. Louvre slapping Kitty. Come on, Louvre. Oh. All 31 flavors of uncalled for. I guess it seems like Louvre is trying to get Kitty to fight here, but Kitty just collapses back to one knee. Kitty chipping her head. She can't fight back here. And now Lou gonna hit Kitty across the back. I don't know if that's better or worse. Oh, and the cradle DDT! Please, just roll her up. Seriously, an inside cradle right now. Oh, I can't even watch this. Oh, come on. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm sorry. I don't know what to say here. This is just downright vicious. So yeah, I guess Louvre is the She-Wolf. it up and...
Bullshit!
Spins Kitty around and catches her in that figure four. Kitty just screeching in pain. Between the ribs, her head, and now her legs, and Lord knows Kitty's heart. Kitty is in so much pain right now, just across the board. Everything hurts. Oh, please, Kitty. Please, Kitty, just... Oh. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to do a submission.